I must say a pleasant good afternoon wherever you are in the world. It could be good evening, it could be good morning, it could be good day. We are here at John Prince in Lake Worth, Florida. It's Palm Beach Titans against St. Lucie CC. Palm Beach Titans have just completed their inning. They made 112 for 7 in their 20 overs. Hello, Christine, how are you doing? So, St. Lucie will be replying to Palm Beach Titans. You got Mark Pinnock and Mark Richardson who will be opening the inning for St. Lucie. Mr. Wright, how you doing, Randy? And it will be Rudy who will be...
Maruti,
who is... will be bowling the first over from the southern end to Mark Pinnock. That's a good start by Maruti. Otherwise known as Rudy. It's a very cool day here in John Prince Park. It was, there was a little rain earlier. Not enough to chase us off the field, so we played through that rain. Truth about, you say rain, you could say drizzle. It was just a little, not too much. But it cools down quite a bit. It's a little overcast, but I would say it's good for cricket. Mr. Newton, how you doing? And just to go on the international side, I understand that the game with India and Pakistan had won convincingly. Pakistan won without losing a wicket. It's very impressive batting there. Khalil, how you doing? Again, it's Rudy to bowl to Mark Richardson. Plays at that one outside the half stump, misses. Went through to the keeper, Avinash Puran. It's Rudy again to bowl to Mark Richardson. Mark Richardson plays that one in the backward point area, picks up a single, put the score to 2 without loss. St. Lucie chasing 112 made by Palm Beach Titans. So at the end of the first over, St. Lucie is 3 for no wicket. Chasing 112 made by Palm Beach Titans. Now the umpires who are officiating the game today is umpire Baptiste and umpire Maitland. David Maitland. So it will be Liju who will be operating from the Lake Worth Road end, which is the north end. Mr. Damien Rowe, how you doing? Just to give you some updates of the score so far, Palm Beach Titans are just get bowled out for 112, and St. Lucie is replying. It's now 16. It was 10 with that 6, make it 16 without loss. Yes, we're here at John Prince Park in Lake Worth. Palm Beach Titans against St. Lucie. At the crease at the moment is Mark Pinnock and Mark Richardson. From the Lake Worth road end is Liju, who is bowling to Mark Richardson.
This year? Mm-hmm. Okay.
And the voice that you just hear is I don't think I even have to tell anyone. You know, it's Tony Reed. Yeah, it's he was here playing today. He picks up 7 for 2. I'm just kidding. But he was very good in the field today. Take a beautiful catch in the slip. But again, I mean, beautiful catch by Tony Reed. It's like, you know, you do that all the time. So it's like, I don't even know why I'm saying so much about it. Because it have three different So while I'm back with the audio, the score is 18-1. St. Lucie replying to Palm Beach Titans 112. That's a beautiful drive through the cover. That should be four. They go for one. They're coming back for the second. And it seems like it's only, yes, they'll just picked up two. So the score moves on to 18, with Elton Jr. now is on 3, and Mark Richardson on 10. Mark Pinnock has been out caught for 7. So the score moves on to 20-1, and we are in the 6th over. It's Liju from the Lake Worth Road end. Elton Jr. plays that one back to the bowler. Let me say a big hello to Mr. Shane Ford. How you doing? Long time no see. Mr. Wesley Awood, how you doing? We're here at your ground, I should say, Mr. Wesley. In Lake Worth. John Prince Park, to be exact. Pleasant good evening to each and every one. How you doing? Mr. Dave Jagannath. Big up. At the end of the 6th over, score is 20-1. St. Lucie. To just move away from the cricket just for a minute to see. Over there we got some of the cricketers and the spectators. And we're looking to the side of the college, Palm Beach College. You got Tony Reed should be coming up next. You got Jared Deeney, Richard Louie, Hyacinth, a bunch of guys over there. A lot of you may be familiar with Ernie Joseph. How you doing? And we continue with the live cricket. It's Ryan who will be continue the bowling from the 6th Avenue end, which is the south end. We're just tweaking the field just a little. That should be a single, plays just over covers, and they picks up a single by Mark Richardson. So it will be Elton Jr. to face the bowling of Ryan from the 6th Avenue end. It's a little cloudy here in John Prince, Lake Worth. But it's still a good weather for cricket. Got a few raindrops earlier on while Titans were batting. Still remains cloudy, but no rain. It's Ryan in to bowl to Elton Jr. Swings on the leg side, misses. Collect by Avinash. And I must remind you of the World Cup that is going on. The first game this morning, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. Mr. Dwight, how you doing? Yes, we are here again in Lake Worth. That was a big shout by all the players for caught behind. Umpire says not out. As you can see, the umpire is stopping his side, say it comes off the thigh. Stumer runs for Elton Jr. Plays that one in the covers. Well, ends up down to Langhoff, fielded by Barat. So you can see Ryan, who is tweaking the field just a little. Ryan in to Richardson. Down the leg side, the umpire signals wide. And we go back to international cricket, the World Cup. The game had just finished a little while ago with India and Pakistan. And Pakistan had won convincingly. That one hit hard and high, and Barat is going, and he misses. Batsman picked up two. And while they would say that should be a catch, but it went high. The wind is blowing, and you could see Barat is spinning round and round. End up, the ball falls in no man's land. It's Ryan again to bowl to Richardson. And I could say he plays that one. And that one passed the keeper. It should be a catch, but so it's the end of the seventh over. As you can see, it's getting, still getting a little cloudier. It's a change of bowling from the Lake Worth Road end.
Sammy Rankin is the new bowler. Sammy Rankin.
So the new bowler from the Lake Worth Road end is Sammy Rankin. That one is hard and high, and it's out caught. So Mark Richards not been out caught. That one was hit straight to the fielder down at Langhoff. All he had to do was just pouch and accept it. So it will be Richard Louis to join the captain, Tucker Jr., captain and vice captain. So St. Lucie had lost their second wicket. Well, that catch was taken by Leju. He don't usually drop those catches. Sammy into bowl to Elton Jr. He plays that one in the covers. A little officially, but they get a single. Brings Richard Louis to take strike. Score is 30 for 2, and it's Sammy to bowl to Richard Louis. Plays that one back to the bowler. Louis plays that one down to Langhorne and picks up a single. And it's another change of bowling from the 6th Avenue end. Yeah, that's Mr. Ryan there. So it will be Akash will be bowling from the 6th Avenue end. I just replacing Ryan. Mr. Whitby, how are you doing? Should I ask a question if you start play cricket? Obviously you do. I hope you will continue to play cricket. We need your batting, but mostly your bowling. So it will be Akash Puran to bowl to Elton Jr. As he tweaking the field just a little. I play that one. It's a short mid off, picks up a single. As you can see on the opposite side of the ground, you got Ryan, who is over there trying to set the field from where we are. But we go back to live cricket. Plays that one to Richard and they picks up another single. Mr. Whitby, you know no one can replace you now. So you gotta come back out. You're not too old. Come on. And Elton Jr. just been out in the Point area, Backward Point area, out caught. So I could say that Palm Beach is reeling at the moment.
The person took that cat.
And to the crease, we got another veteran. I say Mr. Tony Reed, Tony Charles Reed. He'll be joining Richard Louie. The score is just about 52 for 4. Mr. Keeble, how are you doing? Well, just about starting. A little raining at the moment here in John Prince Park. So just before we take a break for the rain, the score is 52 for 4. St. Lucie chasing 112 made by Palm Beach Titans. So while the rain is coming down, we'll take a break to get out of the rain. If the rain stops, we'll join you in a short while. I hope the rain will blow away. But at the moment, yeah, it's coming down just a little. So you all take care. We'll get back with you in a few minutes. I hope.